Hey, Girl Scout, he's talking to you.
You're talking to me?
We don't have any money for Girl Scout cookies.
Who else would he be talking to?
Me?
Yes, you! Now, who are you and what are you doing here?
Well, my name is... I'm here to ask what my name is.
Wow, this has got to be the stupidest.
Leave us. Now! Who are you?
I am the Rain. Force S.
I didn't ask for any reinforcements.
Any what?
You have a name.
I don't think so. No. No memory.
Keep an eye on her.
With pleasure. Sir.
To make the perfect sandwich, I need everything. What? No pickles?
Sir?
Yes?
The bad team has a visitor.
Who?
I'm not really sure. I can't make out any insignia or anything. Want me to check it out?
Don't worry. I'll find out through the intercom.
Intercom, sir?
Yes. I planted cameras and microphones in and around the Bat Base.
How? Aren't they there all the time?
I have my ways.
Got a spare wiener on you?
Whatever kind of visitor they have, this is not good. Happy? Stop bugging number two.
But he's only got one pickle left.
Don't we all? Now get up here.
Yes, sir.
Number two, I want you to keep an eye on the bad team.
Yes, sir!
Bullseye, I want you to get your camo and infiltrate their base.
I thought you were going to use the intercom.
I was. But there seems to be something blocking our transmissions.
You wanted me?
Yes. I want you to guide Bullseye and tell him where he's got to go.
Wait. I thought you said that something's blocking us.
Our short-range helmet radios may not be effective.
What about you?
Me? I don't do anything. I'm the commanding officer. Duh.
There you go.
Why did you want to go with a unicorn?
Why not? They're adorable.
Not when they're charging at you.
He said that you're ugly.
Why, thank you.
Wow. Don't hear that every day on our team.
I told you to keep an eye on her.
From the looks of it, we're going to absorb her into this unit.
And you're right. Teach her what you can.
Cool. I look.
Maybe you can cook your brain for me.
I think it's burnt.
That sounds good.
Is she ugly as she is dumb?
No, she's only dumber than she looks.
That's the same thing!
No, you said she's as ugly as she is dumb, and I said she's dumber than she looks.
Still sounds the same to me.
Sir, something's not right. That new visitor feels wrong.
What? You've been over there already?
What? No! I mean, I feel kind of tingy. It's weird that a member of the bad team would make me feel like that.
So you're telling me that you already went over there and felt the new visitor?
What? Are you retarded? I'm saying that it feels like that new visitor brought something with them. I've never felt anything like it. It feels weird. It's too different. I've never felt something like this before.
Felt? Okay. Like what?
Your mom.
Bullseye, come in! Bullseye! Damn it!
Wait, hold on. I feel something.
Like what? Rocket put too much ink on that horsey emblem? Is it getting into your suit? You know, that stuff itches.
What's going on here?
Rocket used way too much ink again.
Okay, Hornet, for the last time, the bottle says use 3 excessive coats for polymer-enriched armor surfaces.
Well, what do you consider excessive?
Oh, and I figured a few bottles.
It calls for one bottle. They would bundle if you had to use multiple bottles, you idiots. You want to see the rash for my emblem?
Where did she go? Find her!
Where did you go?
I don't know.
What did you do?
You know what? I need a nap.
How'd you get here so fast?
I think he has something. Like nothing I've ever seen before.
So what? Is he, like, supernatural? Like, what do you think he has? An extra pickle?
That's disgusting.
You're disgusting. The perfect sandwich requires at least 2 pickles. Preferably a long dill.
Still trying to finish that sandwich?
It needs to be perfect.
Perfect my ass. Perfect my aesthetics.
Aesthetics my ass. I know what you were going to say.